Some of this stuff is easy. They send the fentanyl across our southern border. They send the digital fentanyl through TikTok, financial fentanyl in the form of the national debt that's created this addictive relationship to China. We declare independence. We're done with financial fentanyl, digital fentanyl, actual fentanyl. Some of this stuff we can agree on.